This is a test for two 12-volt motors powered by Arduino and this acid-lead battery.